A broad coalition of activists is taking action to pressure Congress not to accept the upgrade or purchase of new F-16 fighter jets from Turkey. In a joint letter to the Senate Defense and Foreign Relations Committees, members of the Hellenic American Leadership Council, as well as Armenian, Indian and Kurdish organizations, expressed concern about the dangers posed to national security and call on members of Congress to take action. As they characteristically note, the acquisition and persistence of maintaining the Russian S-400 system is a negative turning point for US-Turkish relations. In addition, the letter emphasizes that the Russian system is incompatible for security reasons with the upgraded F-16 and that any attempt to sell significant defense weapons to Turkey would constitute a circumvention of US law and the expressed will of Congress. The Armenian Assembly of America has long opposed the sale of 40 F-16 fighter jets to Turkey, stressing that they were the same aircraft used against the Armenian people during last autumn's war, which began in full support of Azerbaijan of Turkey. In the letter they said, "We are writing because of the numerous articles in the American and international press regarding Turkey's request to buy 40 F-16 fighter jets and upgrade almost 80 of the ones it already owns. As a coalition of civic groups representing Americans across our nation, we have long shared the concerns you have expressed about the national security risks to the United States as a result of Turkey's dramatic withdrawal from the Western Alliance and its allies. Democracy and the rule of law. Access to US weapons systems, including upgraded F-16, is a privilege that Turkey should gain, not a preemptive right. This access must be frozen until Turkey proves that it is in line with US law and honors US values, interests and alliances. We urge you to reiterate your opposition to the sale or transfer of F-16 or any major weapons system to Turkey. Thank you everyone for watching this video.